hills outside of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you just get beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy was more than trouble. You see, he stands about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover, and the man just called him sir. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He's the best of Continental, he's got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, he got a razor in his shoe. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a Johnny Outlaw. Now Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice. At the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown learned a lesson of madness, and the wife of a jealous man. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took to fighting, and when they pulled him off the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog.
Thank you.
Bye.